Hey, Narusi, it's time for everybody's favorite time of week, my pre-Shabbos update. Now, this week, I want to introduce you guys to my dear friend, Shwef. Now, Shwef has been having a bit of a dilemma lately. Isn't that right, Shwef? He says yes. So, Shwef, what's your dilemma? Shwef said that ever since Narusi Spring Convention just a couple of weeks ago, he's been missing his Narusi friends so much, and he just wants to know where and when and how he can reconnect with them and have the same sort of fun. Well, Shwef, that's a great question, and I bet you a lot of our Narusiers are wondering the exact same thing. Well, luckily for all of you, we've got Narusi Encampment coming up August 19th to 25th. It's a whole week of fun and friends in Ruach. We're going to go to Six Flags, we'll have some Israelis visiting, we'll have Maccabiah, and lots of other things. So basically, Shwef, if you liked Spring Convention or any other Narusi events, you're guaranteed to love Encampment. Now, how does that sound, Shwef? He said he's going to go mark his calendar right now, and that so should all of you. On that note, Narusi, Shabbat Shalom.